Yo, this is Christian Madrid here on Madrid Videos with y'all. Next up, I got another short film for y'all, and this time it is called Escape from Hell. You know, this is somewhat of, it's not really a sequel, but it's in within the same universe as one of my short films of almost about a year ago called Curtain Call. It's continuing that story, you know, not necessarily a sequel, but continuing that story in that same universe. You know, this time my character is in hell and he's trying to get out. You know, hell is a very bad place, and this, I hope this short film shows how bad it can be, even though nothing could ever capture it. We can't even imagine how bad it is. We know it's bad, you know. Let's try to get to heaven, y'all. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe to Madrid Videos, tell your family and friends. Let's get to the short film now. Yo!
Previously on Madrid Videos!
Sell your soul, bitch.
I don't want to be now. I had it. Away. Hello there. I haven't had a friend to talk to in so long. It's so lonely here in this box. Well, you care to know my story? I'll share a little bit, if that's okay with you. So, 77 years ago, I made the stupidest decision of my life. And I decided to sell my soul to the devil because my name is Sean Kiedis. I don't know if you heard, famous musician who tragically died a few months after selling his soul to the devil. So I sold my soul to the devil in 2022. You know, it was good for a while. You know, of course, you know, I got my fame. I was one of the most popular and most celebrated and most acclaimed death metal singers on the planet. My band, Four Fingers in the Ass, was very good. You know, we toured all across. We had hit records for that year. We put out like 2-3 records. We came out consistent. You know, the music was okay. You know, but, you know, it was going good. But then I decided to join this cult, Alpha Omega. And then that's when things started getting to shit. I started partying. I started drinking excessively.
Drinking until my body just gave me a drink so much. I would drink a bottle of tequila and vodka each night, and one day it just got me and I died. So it didn't last very long. And then now, for the past 77 years, I've been here stuck in hell. 77 years gone by. This is 2099 now, and each day it feels like it's going slower and slower and slower. You know, it's all eternity. I wish one day I could go up to heaven. If I could take it all back, if there's a way I could take it all back, not sell my soul, I want it so I can go to heaven. But unfortunately, that's not how things work, you know. I wish, I know it's not the same, but it's not. After 77 years, I've given up. I've given up hope, man. Each day gets worse and worse, you know. Every morning, you know, I wake up to a sheet devil fucking me in the ass. I wake up to his dick fucking me over and over and over. You know, usually around this time, he knocks on the door.
Open the fucking door! That ass is mine!
Seems like it's about that time. You know, I didn't catch your name. What was your name?
My name is Polio. Why am I here? I was told by South Park all Mormons go to heaven. I was a Mormon. I was nice to everyone. I was a good person. Why am I here?
Well, it was nice to meet you, Polio. I gotta go get my morning dick. I hate this part of the morning, it's the worst part, to let you know, but everyone here in hell has to take it, boy, girl, whatever you are, so.
See you later.
Ready for my big fat double dick?
Yes, master.
Oh yeah, take that double dick, little dick. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, take that double dick, little dick. You're not a bitch. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Give me that techno axle. Oh yeah, take that double dick, little dick. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, oh yeah. I'm about to bust. Get ready for the big fat load. Oh yeah, get ready for this double load.
I made this a second.
Oh yeah, that felt so good. Thank you so much, Saul. But next is the morning entertainment. Here is Britney Spears' scene, her 1998 classic, Baby One More Time.
What? No, please, no. Anyone but Britney Spears, please. She's the complete opposite of my music taste. I fucking hate Britney Spears, please. I'd rather want the devil take, please. Rape me, please. I don't want Britney Spears, no.
Oh, baby. Britney Spears in a house. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, how was I supposed to know that something wasn't right? Oh, baby, I shouldn't have let you go. And now you're on the side, yeah, tell me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know. Is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign, hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, baby.
Ah, it's a love, it's a love, it's awful, it's awful, it's so awful.
Oh, you won't believe Polio what I just went through. This is the same shit that goes on every single day for the past 77 years. I had to get raped, and then after that, I had to get my ears raped by some shitty ass Britney Spears music. And here comes the worst part of the day. So, in everyone's life, everyone has that worst part of their life that they always just have PTS about, have nightmares about. And you know what Lucifer does every time around that stuff? He makes you relive it over and over and over again while he eats his nice steak and mashed potatoes and watches you. He just watches you. Sometimes he jacks off to it because he gets off in it so much. It's horrible. This is the worst part of the day. Don't stop. He makes me relive my worst moment back in 2017.
Die. Lucifer. Now, Mr. Sal, you are going to relive the worst moment of your life over and over again for all eternity.
No, I beg you to spit, please. No, not again. I don't want to relive it again. No.
Hi, Mom. Are you home?
Wow, what the fuck are you doing, John?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here, Saw? You're supposed to be in school. It's not what it looks like.
I didn't see it.
It's not what it looks like, Saw. She's just an old friend of mine. I was showing her something under the bed. You better not fucking tell your mother.
I won't tell, Mom. Don't hurt me.
If you fucking tell your mother, I will fucking snatch your life away. I will fucking kill you. I'm not gonna have you little shit ruin my fucking life. She's the most important thing to me. You better not fucking tell, you better not ruin my fucking life or I'll snatch yours away!
What I guess the good part about hell is that you can kill your worst enemies over and over and over.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, John! Fuck you! 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 Fuck you!
But it can also kill you over and over again. So that's one good part about you. But
it just sucks here.
And I feel so bad for you, Paulio. We need to try and get out of here.
You're right. We need to get out of here. I hate it here. I hate it here. This is the worst morning ever. Lucifer, I can't take it anymore, please. I've done everything you said. I put up with all your shit, all the torture, everything for the past 77 years, please. I want to leave, hell. I want another chance in life. I don't want to sell my soul. Give me back my soul. Give me another chance, please. I can't do this anymore. I want to do my next life right. Please let me have my life and my soul back.
Ooh, you don't want to leave, Saw? Haven't you heard? There's no leaving hell. You're here for all eternity. But I will make a few exceptions for you. You have been a good servant for the past 77 years, so I will make a few challenges, and if you pass them, I will let you leave and give you your life and soul back. First off, you gotta go kill your roommate in the box, Paulio. He's got to go bye-bye. He's got to go dead. Go to another part of hell. Second of all, I get to pick one last torture for you of my choice. And last but not least, if you pass this one, then you have nothing else to do in hell. You have no more use for me. Now third, you, I challenge you to a standoff against me. No one has ever beat me in the last millions of years of this hell. So if you could beat me, then I'll let you go. But it's unlikely, so we will see.
Okay, I'll do those things and I'll challenge you to a standoff. Even though I've lost the last 77,000 times, I will beat you to 77,000 the first time because I really want to go and I can't take it anymore. I am going to beat you, sir. You got what's coming to you.
No, stop.
Sorry, Saw.
Don't make me do this. I don't even like drop. Please, don't make me
worship. Do it. Worship daddy drop. No.
Okay, I'll do it.
No, that was just for shits and giggles. Did you think
that that was going to be your final torture? You think you were going to get off that easy? No. You probably secretly a Trump supporter when you were back on Earth. No. Your last torture will be you are going to be electrocuted hundreds of times over and over and over again, Mr. South. No, I don't want to be electrocuted. No, anything else. No. So do you think you could beat me, Sal? If you think you can, I'll let you go back to Earth. Yes! Woohoo! Thank you, Paulio. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yes!
You're welcome, Sal. You are a good friend to me. Now go back to where you came from.
Yes, I will go back to Earth. Thank you. Thank you!
I'm back on Earth!
Woo! Yes, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you so much for bringing me back and giving me the second chance. I swear to you, I will never sell my soul again. My soul is all yours to my Lord and Savior. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I accept you into my life, into my heart. Thank you so much for giving me the second chance. Thank you.
Thank you all so much for watching Madrid videos. Please subscribe.